Bensound.com.
Hi, my name is Jonathan Robinson, and these are your morning announcements.
Good morning, Medina. This is your MHS Student Bulletin for Wednesday, November 30th, 2022. I'm Dylan Hack.
And I'm Mia Marsala.
It's Lucky Locker Wednesday, Medina. What is your locker number? Is it 21003? If it is, come to room 2111 for your $10 Chipotle gift card. Locker number 21003. Check the Student Council Showcase in the main cafeteria to see the winning Lucky Locker. And attention, MHS. Mally's chocolate bars are now for sale. Mally's candy sale will be over sooner than you think. Be sure to get yours before they're gone. Freshman and sophomore student council members have milk chocolate crunch, milk chocolate pretzel, and solid milk chocolate Cleveland bars for sale for $2 apiece. Help support the MHS Student Council and get yours before they're gone.
Attention all freshmen. Cocoa Cookies and Cram will be held on Tuesday, December 6th and Thursday, December 8th in the cafeteria immediately after school from 2:30 to 3:30 p.m. National Honor Society students will be available to help you study for exams in all subject matters. Cookies and cocoa will be provided. Hope to see you there. And huddle. Huddle leaders will have lunch meetings in the black box today. Mr. Blue is looking forward to seeing everyone.
And book club. Book Club will be having a meeting after school on Thursday, December 1st in the Zen Den, where we will discuss our group book, Firekeeper's Daughter by Angela Booley, a Native American mystery thriller about deception, murder, and crime. Hope to see you there. And attention students, the monthly pizza party is on for Thursday. Fellowship of Christian Students will hold their December meeting this Thursday, December 1st, in the Junior Commons from 2:30 to 3:15. This month's speaker is from Heartland Community Church, and it's sure to be a blast. This month, we'll have pizza and multiple gift card giveaways. So if you're interested in pizza, gift cards, and hearing from a youth pastor, no need to RSVP. Just show up to the Junior Commons on December 1st after school and grab a slice. Anyone and everyone is always welcome. See you there.
Spanish Club. Have you signed up for the Spanish Club's Taco Bell Posadas Christmas party yet? You must sign up by Wednesday if you want to have Taco Bell ordered for you at the next Monday's party. And 2023 Medina Boys Volleyball Season Kickoff Meeting. We are excited to get going in preparation for the upcoming Spring Boys Volleyball Season. We are growing at a crazy pace and have seen tremendous growth in the number of teams in Northeast Ohio. We will have a kickoff meeting on Monday, December 12th at 6:30 p.m. in the Senior Commons for players and parents wanting to learn more about the sport, its growth, season timings, and opportunities within the sport in high school and college. There will be a one-hour conditioning session following this meeting as well. Hope to see you there. Please reach out to Coach Chris Howells with any questions at howellsc@medinabees.org. And now it's time for your sports update.
No, 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 no.
The swimming and diving team beat Wadsworth last night with the girls scoring 173.5 to Wadsworth's 112.5, and on the boys' side, Medina scored 172 to Wadsworth's 90. And congratulations to Braden Morford, Zach Marinas, Kellen Morford, and Joe Kupek for breaking the 200 medley pool record. Great job, Bees.
And now it's time for today's birthdays. We have Christopher Aponovich,
Andrew Bugner,
Julia Denman,
Lily Henke,
Moselle Jones,
Jeffrey Marshall,
Xavier Sisson,
and Zaria Todd.
Happy birthday. Today's lunch is nacho lunch with beef and cheese,
black bean salsa,
tomatoes and peppers,
assorted fruit choice,
and milk. Your soup of the day is loaded potato soup. Remember, Medina, to be respectful,
be responsible,
and be ready. Make it a wicka wicka Wednesday, Medina.
But she had an enchantment upon her of a fearful sort.
which could only be broken by love's first kiss. She was locked away in a castle, guarded by a terrible fire-breathing dragon. Many brave knights had attempted to free her from this dreadful prison, but none prevailed. She waited in the dragon's keep, in the highest room of the tallest tower, for her true love and true love's first kiss.